Hello everyone, my name's Kevin McLaughlin. I'm a primary school teacher based in Leicestershire in the United Kingdom. If there's one thing that I want to change about education is high stakes testing. It's completely ruined education all over the world. Now, I'm not saying we should get rid of tests. We need tests. Children need to be tested, teachers need to know what the children know, and we can base our teaching on that and improve teaching and learning in classrooms. What I'm completely against is high stakes testing, where children are used nothing more as pawns to get scores, to keep schools accountable, to sack teachers, to make teachers work harder, to pay them less, to create an environment which pushes test scores above everything else. How do we do this? How do we get rid of high stakes testing? This is what I want to discover at the Moonshot. I'm prepared for a good discussion. Let's see what we can make happen.